So, I recently noticed that the gear shifter is really sensitive for scratches and even maybe cracks. So I thought, why am I not putting some paint protection film on it? So first I have to measure the dimensions here, which is 44.7 millimeter, or 1 inch and about 3/4. And you want to know the center button as well, which is about 0.6 inch or 15.2 millimeter. So now I realized I don't only need the diameter from the inner L, also need the outer diameter, which is about here, which makes it to 19.6 millimeter or 0.77 inch. So I bought this set of paint protection film on Amazon, and I mean, it's just a full roll. I will never need that much for this project, but I might have some different future project. So all I do is I prepare this. Now I can use this film for the circle which I want to do. So as I have the paint protection film ready, and I have a knife and I have a compass circle tool, so first I'm gonna do the outer circle, which is 44 millimeter, if I remember. So I have to take the radius, which is 22 millimeter. So it was 44.7, 22.35. It's not so accurate. So here I have 21.2. Make a circle here in the middle somewhere. Just press enough so I see the grooves. That's enough for me. Just need to cut it with the scissor later. So I see here the grooves. Now I gotta do the inner circle, which we measured 19.7 millimeter, which means it is roughly just below 10 millimeter radius, because 9.85 times 2 is 19.7. So here, do again here, go the same hole, make the inner circle, make sure you got enough groove so you can see it when you cut it with the scissor. So that's plenty for me. Now you can see the inner circle and the outer circle. Now I take a scissor, start cutting. That's the outer circle. Now I make a cut to the inner circle so I can reach better with the scissor. Just cut right through. Can wipe off the color from the pen. Can take the knife and take the edges off. I'm good to go. So before I install the outer circle now, I gotta clean it with some Chemical Guys Total Interior Cleaner. I had already a couple attempts earlier just to make it properly. So if you have some glue residue, you can also use the Goo Gone wipes. The Goo Gone wipe will really remove any adhesive residue which you might have. So now I clean this. Now it's super clean. Now with any paint protection film or pillow film, you will need a solution, application solution. I use this window film application solution. Check the video description for the link to it. I spray it in, then I make my finger wet, then I remove the film from the paper. So to make sure there is no fingerprints, I spray my fingers let's bring on the window film, on the paint protection film as well. So now I can peel it off. Make sure I spray it in on each side. Also on the adhesive side. Then you can position it here. Press it down. Get all the bubbles out. Then you can dry it up with a cloth. Looks pretty good. Now let's go to the center button. So if you remember, we had the inner circle which was 15.2 mm. So I found this washer which is about the same size. So I just draw the circle with the washer. And I cut it out. So now I have my inner circle piece. So same thing with the center button as well. Get the film off first. Put window application solution. Make sure your fingertips are full of it as well. Then you can take it off. Put it here in the center. Make sure it applies everywhere. Press everything really nice down. When you're done, use a microfiber cloth, dry it up a bit, get the last bubbles out everywhere. Looks pretty good. Paint protection film everywhere. Looks good. If you need to know any product information, check the video description.